Tammy Lee back in prison. Tammy Lee Sparta is back at the Tower Street Adult Correctional Center in Kingston after being discharged from the Kingston Public Hospital on Tuesday. Tammy Lee Sparta's management calls for investigation into the DJ's prison altercation. Tammy Lee back in prison. Tammy Lee Sparta is back at the Tower Street Adult Correctional Center in Kingston after being discharged from the Kingston Public Hospital on Tuesday, according to his attorney at law, Dan Hugh Martin. The dancehall DJ had been admitted to the medical facility on Monday after being involved in an alleged brawl with warders at the facility, where he is currently serving a 3-year sentence for an illegal firearm. He did not undergo any surgical procedures. I see some stuff on Instagram about him allegedly doing surgery. I don't know anything about that, Martin told the Observer. The attorney said he is awaiting the outcome of Indicom's probe to decide on how to move forward on his client's behalf. Meanwhile, Xavier Mayne, Minister of State and the Ministry of National Security, said the officer that the Tower Street Adult Correctional Center involved in Monday's incident are still conducting normal duties. Based on preliminary reports, Mr. Russell became aggressive, and in keeping with their training, the officers were reasonably forced to restrain Mr. Russell. Based on the preliminary report, this is a subject of an investigation, but we have a report. Based on that report that we have received, we were not of the view that the circumstances of the incident required the removal of the officers from their duty, he told journalists. However, according to a release from the Department of Correctional Service on Monday, a dispute ensued between the embattled entertainer and a correctional officer after he failed to follow instruction to return to his cell. Reports received from the acting superintendent on duty are that the inmate refused to re-enter his cell following the distribution of breakfast. Upon repeat of the command, the inmate hurl his breakfast at the staff officer in retaliation, the statement said in part. He was subdued by the officer and both parties received injuries. The inmate was taken to the medical facility on the compound of the institution for examination and was later transferred to a public hospital for further treatment, the statement continued. Tammy Lee Sparta's management calls for investigation into the DJ's prison altercation. Dancehall artist Tammy Lee Sparta recently got into an altercation at the Horizon Remand Center, which led to him being badly beaten, then admitted to the Kingston Public Hospital for treatment for serious injuries. Many fans, since the news broke, have been expressing deep hurt over the news, and as such, might have been making an effort to find out how the DJ is doing. About what took place. Tammy Lee's management, Boss Lady Music, made an Instagram post informing the entertainer's fan as to the next steps they are planning to take. Even though the post contained a picture, it was more about the caption, which convey a very serious message. In the post, the DJ management wrote, "This is to inform all fans, friends, family, and supporters that we have noted with great concern an incident involving our dear family and client, Leroy Jr. Russell, otherwise called Tommy Lee Sparta. The matter is being investigated by Indicom, and we expect a thorough and swift investigation into the matter. The entertainer's management went on to write, "The legal team is looking at all options. We're calling on the Department of Correctional Services to launch an internal investigation into the matter and immediately pull the officers involved from active duty, pending the outcome of the investigative process." They went on in the post to let Tommy Lee's fans know that they appreciate the outpouring of support, and they have been sending with the hopes they continue with their prayers.